title, and there's a whole quiz around. Okay.
And then you're gonna find the equation.
Hello.
So, what
were
the clock points?
How are you? It's so typical of me to talk about myself. I'm sorry. I hope that you will. Did you ever make it out of that town where nothing ever happened? It's no secret that the both of us are running out of time. So how from the other side? I must have called a thousand times to tell you I'm sorry for breaking your heart, but it don't matter. It clearly doesn't take.
BBC Radio 1.
BBC Radio 1. Where it begins.
Where it begins.
Thank you.
listen, everybody. Stop everything and listen to me now. This is Greg James. Here's the thing. One Direction have never done a live lounge before.
The Live Lounge.
Today, at 5 o'clock, they are doing a live lounge special on my show. It's all happening in 2 hours. Be listening.
I might never be knight in shining armor. I might never be the one you take home to mother. And I might never be the one who brings you flowers. But I can be the one tonight. When I first saw you from across the room, I could tell that you were curious. Oh yeah. Girl, I hope you're sure what you're looking for. Cause I'm not good at making promises. But if you like causing trouble up in hotel rooms, and if you like having secret little rendezvous, if you like to do the things you know that we shouldn't do, I'd okay. The arms that hold you anytime you want. That don't mean that we can't live here in the moment. Cause I can be the one you love from time to time. When I first saw you from across the room, I could tell that you were curious. Oh yeah. Girl, I hope you're sure what you're looking for. Cause I'm not good at making promises. But if you like causing trouble rooms, and if you like having secret little rendezvous, if you like to do the things you know that we shouldn't do, then baby I'm perfect, baby I'm perfect for you. And if you like you like cameras flashing every time we go out. Oh yeah. And if you're looking for someone to write your breakup songs about, baby I'm perfect. And baby we're perfect. If you like causing trouble up in hotel rooms, and if you like having secret little rendezvous, if you like to do things you know that we shouldn't do. Baby I'm perfect. Baby I'm perfect for you. And if you like being a driver with the windows down, and if you like going places we can't even pronounce, if you like to do whatever you've been dreaming about, baby I'm perfect. Baby I'm perfect. Let's start right now.
BBC Radio 1.
Adele Roberts is playing Real or No Real at 3:40 this afternoon. And it's less than 2 hours until the One Direction Live Lounge. Never done one before. You won't just get the current single perfect and a cover, you will get more tracks than
this. This ain't about your sanity. This is about the thing you think you'll know. For every time I fell down to my knees, oh, this is with her. For every time I shed my blood and tears, oh, this is redemption. So Jericho is coming down. We're gonna burn it down, down, down. For every time I lost my voice, oh Lord, oh, this is redemption. So this is redemption. So this is redemption.
What
we've
got to do with
this. So this is redemption.
What?
The son of a no history.
This is for all our stories to be told. This ain't about no victory. This is about the place that we call home. So this is redemption. Oh, oh, this is redemption. And I write it till I'm ready. They will never stop me. They will never bring this down. If it's war, you know I'm ready. It's fire in my belly, so they will never bring this down. So this is redemption. So this is redemption.
What? You're out of bounds.
BBC
Radio
1.
Yeah. Baby, they fly, baby. Looking at the whip frame, that's a nice 80s. Used to throw it to me, like Tom Brady. With that long blonde hair, that's Marshall Brady. I'm all about your lady, Chelsea, high handler. Handler, got your legs racing hard on vacation. No exaggeration, said you were amazing. Moving too fast, can't pace it.
What you made about those three lines? When I first met you, thought it was special. I told you that.
To love this point, when I kissed you, I meant it.
Chris Brown and Tiger, Do It Again. Also Sigma, Redemption and One Direction. Less than 2 hours to wait to the Live Lounge.
One.
This is BBC Radio 1.
Scott Mills here. So tomorrow I'm doing possibly the worst thing in my eyes that I could do to help children in need. I'm going to abseil down a high building. I'm not that guy. I'm not a daredevil. I don't even go on roller coasters. So as you can imagine, I'm really nervous because stepping backwards off a ledge at height, that's not normal. with a rope on you.
For a Marine, all good.
Would you do this?
No.
You wouldn't do it?
No. Right. Well, do you know what? Actually, truthfully, I would do it, but I wouldn't be as scared as you are about it.
All right, so you wouldn't be scared.
What I mean is I would be scared. Don't get me wrong. I'd be petrified about this. But I know you are going to find this even harder.
This is bringing out demons for me. So earlier in the week, we were told that we can't abseil off Blackpool Tower. That was the original plan because of the high winds. Storm Abigail.
It's a situation, that one, isn't it? Because I was spending all week sending you pictures of Blackpool Tower.
Yeah, I mean, it's got to be safe, though. I want it to be safe. Really do, because you've got to trust the equipment, you've got to trust the Marines that it's fine. This is going to be on your TV, by the way, tomorrow night. Friday night, which is appeal night on Children in Need. What are you looking at the moment?
I'm just looking at pictures of other landmarks. Because,
why?
Well, because what frustrates me is this Blackpool thing was in my head for so long.
Rob, yeah, you tell me about it.
Yeah, and I thought we were preparing you for Blackpool Tower.
Well, so did I.
And then suddenly that's off. And then I'm thinking to myself, well, it's tomorrow,
yes,
the abseil, and we still don't know what we're abseiling. And my biggest fear is that it won't happen.
It will happen. Children in Need have got it sorted, I'm sure.
But then the problem is, when you say that, it doesn't give me complete faith.
No, because I'm almost 100% certain that I know.